I would really, we've been talking for years about putting cameras down there. And we're gonna have this nice new facility down there, and I always worry about vandalism. I think a camera mounted on the side of the concession stand, you can't put it in the men's room, the ladies' room. Putting it at the door, that way at least you can tell, get a rough idea if anything goes wrong, catch it. The stuff does, it doesn't happen every week, but that parking's hit quite a bit by vandalism. I think it's time, there have been people in the past that objected to cameras saying they don't work. I think they catch criminals all the time with them, accidents or whatnot like that. A couple of people, maybe the cameras down there aren't, isn't gonna kill us, and I think we should.
Yeah, camera on Facebook, I mean, we'll catch them like that.
Yeah.
If we go that route, Joe, I'd like to have the camera set up so that one can catch vehicles as they exit, so we have a clear shot at their license plate, because that could help in the event we're able to identify somebody.
Oh, okay.
That's all.